The steam engine, we let some steam out the front to let the water out the cylinders, because if you've got water in the cylinders the piston goes forward and you can't compress water, can you? A pint of water is always a pint of water, so if it compresses it'll just bend everything, so that's why you let the steam out the front. The next time you see one on the main line you can go to the driver and say, oh, you got your cylinder drain cocked up, you learnt something today.
dry.